everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, my name is Huey. Today's video is going to be a review on the Estee Lauder newest fragrance, Beautiful Belle. And you guys, I have been using this fragrance for a couple weeks now, and I must say, I am absolutely in love with it. I am in love with the original Beautiful, but Beautiful Belle just really hits the modernized world, you guys, and I will tell you why. So before we get into it, I would like to read you the notes. So the notes are lychee, rose petals, mimosa, orange flower, gardenia, tuberose, orris root, blush, suede accord, marzipan musk, and ambrox. Okay, you guys, so this is what the box looks like right here. It's like, you know, this beautiful white box is this beautiful belt in gold, and you know, Estee Lauder always have beautiful packaging. So this is the 1.7 ounce, you guys. You know, I have so many perfumes, so I'm just getting 1.7 ounce from now on, and it's easier to travel with. But you guys, look at this bottle right here. This is so cute, so beautiful, so elegant. Oh my gosh, and absolutely amazing. And you guys, the smell is absolutely magnificent. Let me spray a little bit. Can you hear that? Like, it's like a very fine mist, you guys. Mmm, oh my goodness. I can smell the lychee already, you guys, as soon as I spray it. I smell the lychee. I smell the gardenia and tuberose. It's just, oh my goodness, I'm at loss at words. It's a very sweet floral, and you guys, this fragrance revolves around love breaks all rules. So this is telling me is that, you know, your love is your own love, not anyone else's. You guys can make your own love and your own rules with your partner, okay? So this is a very rebellious scent. It is gorgeous, magnificent, rebellious, savage, and very independent. It's a very beautiful floral fragrance. I absolutely love it, you guys. And this is much different from the original Beautiful. It does have the beautiful essence in it, but this is a much, much, much more rebellious and youthful fragrance. Because I know sometimes Beautiful, the original, can be a little bit harsh, and it's just not for everyone. Beautiful is more so like, you know, for a wedding day, while Beautiful Belle is more so for a first love or a new love that is coming your way. So it's very intimate, sexy, and it's just very rebellious. Love it, love it, love it. This gets about an 8-hour wear on me, and it just dries down to this beautiful, nice, warm, cozy scent. It is a nice fragrance. I would say that this is more towards the spring and summer fragrance, but I'm pretty sure I'll wear this all year around. And it lasts a long time on my skin. Like I said, the chemistry of it, it makes me feel very confident, makes me feel very sexy, and it just makes me feel like I am in control of myself. It is definitely an eye-opener fragrance, not generic at all, you guys. You guys are going to love this. The sillage is about a medium length. It's not overpowering at all. It's just the perfect amount where people can sniff you. They're like, oh, what is that? Like, what are you wearing? I got so many compliments on this, you guys, and it's just a magnificent fragrance right here. So, if you are in the market for a new fragrance, definitely check out Estee Lauder Beautiful Belle right here. You will not be disappointed. It is encouraged to wear this during the spring and summertime, like I said, but you can wear fragrance all year round. It's a very youthful fragrance, a new in love fragrance, and also a fragrance that, like, you know, you want to be, you know, independent, and you just want to explore new love, make your own rules, cross all boundaries, and just don't care what other people have to say about you. And yeah, a very independent woman, I feel, can wear this fragrance, and a woman who is in control of herself and her relationship. And yeah, you guys, absolutely amazing. I cannot say enough great things about this fragrance. I love it. And I know you guys will love it too, okay? So you guys, so this is it. This is my review on Estee Lauder Beautiful Belle right here. I hope you guys like it. If you guys do, please give me a thumbs up and also subscribe for more videos, okay? Until next time, bye!